हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश सेकंड पेपर क्लास. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट काइंड्स ऑफ नाउंस. काइंड्स ऑफ नाउंस, फर्स्ट लिसन. व्हाट आर नाउंस? नाउंस आर द नेम ऑफ पीपल, प्लेसेस, एनिमल्स एंड थिंग्स. ओके, सोल्जर, लाइब्रेरी, एलिफेंट, बुक. All these names are called nouns. Okay, a noun is a naming word. How many kinds of nouns? There are four kinds of nouns. Okay, there are four kinds of nouns. What are they? They are proper noun, common noun, and collective noun and abstract noun. Okay, once more I say, proper noun, common noun, collective noun, abstract noun. Four kinds of nouns. Okay, students, in this video you are only learn proper and common noun. Okay, first listen. Proper noun. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, place, animal, things or event. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, place, animal, thing or event. A proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Okay, a proper noun always begins with a capital letter. So, any special name, a particular name that behave any person, place, animal, thing or event, idea is a proper noun. Okay, for an example, Divya, Rahim, Kolkata, book, paper. So all these are proper noun. And remember that a proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Okay, let's look at this example. Once again, Riyas calls her beautiful cat Kitty. Riyas calls her beautiful cat Kitty. Riya and Kitty have a special name. Okay, Riya and Kitty have a special name given to person and an animal. Okay, given to person and an animal, Riya is a special name. So Riya and Kitty are a proper noun. Riya and Kitty are a proper noun. Both of them begins with a capital letter. Both of them begins with a capital letter. Okay, understand students? Then next one, next noun is what now? Common noun. Okay, common noun. Common nouns are names given in common to all things, places and persons. Okay, common nouns are names given in common to all things, places and persons. A common noun is the general or ordinary name at a person, place, animal, thing or event. Okay, for an example, school, boys, teachers, man, chair, sister and so on. Okay, they are all ordinary names. It can be name for any teacher, any doctor, any hospital, any animal. So, the general name. Okay, these are called common nouns. Okay, students, next, let's look at these sentences to understand common nouns. The girl has a beautiful cat. The girl has a beautiful cat. Okay, girl and cat is a common noun. Both of them common noun. Okay, girl and cat is a common noun. Okay, okay students, did you understand? Once more, once again I tell a proper noun. A proper noun is the name of a particular person, place, animal, thing or event. Okay, common noun. The common nouns are names given in common to all things, places and persons. Okay, did you understand? Okay students, remaining two kinds of noun we will see next class. Okay, thank you.